anything. You think you do, but you don't. You dream about college and marriage and what your breasts are going to look like once you've had kids. You dream about living in a big house with a whirlpool bath and getting a job somewhere in the dental arts. You dream your husband will be handsome and kind and manly and fix your breasts when they begin to sag. These are the things you dream of.
Hey, Amy, where's your dad keep his guns?
In the broom closet behind the sofa. So you have a small dream, but until life asserts itself, you don't know they're small. You think that's all there is and that's all there ever will be. And more than anything, when you're a young girl of age growing up in a small town, you dream of prom. And when things don't go right at prom,
they voted Jenny Pham prom queen.
When things are rightfully yours and through coordinated sabotage are given to unqualified and undeserving.
She caught it wrong, Bobby, fingering Jenny Pham after the coronation.
Okay, it's okay. It's okay.
Where does he keep the ammo?
Underneath the kitchen sink, next to the liquid Tide.
Okay.
When you're a young girl of age, and life reveals itself as unbearably and instantaneously cruel, you see your town for what it truly is.
A 4-foot by 6-foot hole in the ground that rains nonstop. Dirt!
So go ahead, take a picture.
Quit while you can.
We're ghosts.
We're smoke.
Vapor.
My best friend, Amy.
My good friend, Anya.
The car.
The open road.
The path.
The future.
Wrong Bobby's mixtape.
Wrong Bobby.
Wrong Bobby.
Lying-ass cheating boyfriends make great potting fertilizer.
The next time we're ready.